eldest daughter joined MatriKiran in grade 2 in 2012. The way the ICSE board has been taught in the school is marvelous. The balance between keeping it experimental and at the same time covering all the key aspects of the board has been done so well. Children learn about all the key concepts, but they're not restricted to just the books. They are encouraged to think, to go beyond, to question, and to correlate.
MatriKiran has shown us various ways to measure success. Each student gets to perform, participate, and contribute collectively on a common platform. Equal participation of the students not only cultivates team spirit, but encourages the bonding amongst different age groups. This promotes a joyful and loving environment.
I believe one of the most heartening qualities about the school is its focus on physical, spiritual, and mental development. They have regular meditation classes at school, and I believe that it improves my child's concentration and attention abilities.
The physical development of the body is governed by discipline, order, and balance. MatriKiran takes a holistic approach to a child's development.
Most schools today have chosen to emulate and adapt a variety of Western themes for their school events. However, MatriKiran stands apart. The school's unique educational philosophy and approach focuses on teaching our children about India's rich heritage and magnificent culture. Children here are firmly grounded and connected to our roots amidst such modern settings.
The best thing I like about MatriKiran is the positive aura it radiates. MatriKiran also believes in integrated education. This is a crossover between teaching methods and learning methods, and that's something that really ignites the passion and anticipation for children to learn in a newer way.
I love how green MatriKiran is. It's like a little sanctuary in the middle of Gurgaon's concrete jungle. There's ample space for kids to play about and be themselves. This kind of infrastructure adds a new dimension to growth and engagement level in children.
Classrooms are very airy, non-air conditioned, large windows. Children and teachers both seem very comfortable in the environment despite no air conditioning.
I feel that my child is not just improving in studies, but she's firmly set on that path to personal growth, which I feel is very important.
I'm pleased that my children have the opportunity to grow up as creative and curious individuals who are well-rounded, spiritually inclined, physically fit, and emotionally stable members of this society.
It's so nice to see how the facilitators have imbibed the school's philosophy, which in turn has helped them maintain consistently their approach to teaching as well as the students.
Over the years, I've seen my daughter grow into this confident, knowledgeable young lady who has a genuine love for learning, and at the same time, she's very grounded in our Indian values. And I have MatriKiran and its team to thank for that.